बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। नाउ इट्स वेरी इजी टू लर्न पी ब्लॉक एलिमेंट्स विद सिंबल्स एंड नेम्स। यू आर वॉचिंग माई यूट्यूब चैनल केमिस्ट्री ट्यूटर। बिफोर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द टॉपिक, लाइक सब्सक्राइब एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू गेट द अपडेट्स ऑफ केमिस्ट्री ट्यूटर HR एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू शेयर विद फ्रेंड्स। Easy way to memorize periodic table. P block elements. Why we are calling them P block elements? Because the last electron lies in the P subshell. Group 3A boron family. We need to learn the sentence brother, Ali, got, Indian, title. Brother is for boron, Ali is for aluminium, got is for gallium, Indian is for indium and title is for thallium. Group 4A carbon family. We need to learn the sentence can sun go to left. Can is for carbon, sun is for silicon, go is for germanium, to is for tin which is tanum, Latin name, left is for lead and Latin name is plumbum. Group 5A nitrogen family, we need to learn the sentence nobody passed away, answer back. Nobody for nitrogen, passed is for phosphorus, away is for arsenic, answer is for antimony, Latin name is tibium, back is for bismuth. Group 6A oxygen family, and we need to learn the phrase oh somebody should tell, possible answer. O will be for oxygen, somebody for sulfur, should is for selenium, tell is for tellurium and possible is for polonium. Group 7A halogens, and we need to learn the sentence fishes can't breathe in air. Fishes is for fluorine, can't is for chlorine, breathe is for bromine, in is for iodine and air is for astatine. Group 8A elements are known as noble gases, and we need to learn the sentence he never arrived kid 0z randomly. He for helium, never is for neon, arrive is for argon, kid is for krypton, 0z is for xenon and randomly is for radon. Simply you need to learn these sentences. For group 3A, Ali got Indian title. Group 4A, can sun go to left. Group 5A, nobody passed away, answer back. Group 6A, oh someone should tell, possible answer. Group 7A, fishes can't breathe in air. Group 8A, he never arrived at 0z randomly. Thank you for watching my video. I hope it will be helpful for teachers and students. For further interesting chemistry videos, stay tuned with Chemistry Tutor HR.